So this is a radiograph to explain the coffee bean sign in sigmoid volvulus. The x-ray is taken in a left lateral decubitus view. The red overlay shows the gaseous distension of a closed loop of a sigmoid colon, and the green line shows the apposition of the medial wall of the sigmoid colon, and the dashed line shows the air fluid level.